happens, ladies and gentlemen. My chair was squeaking so bad, I had to try to fix it. Houston, we have a problem. My chair is squeaking, 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 and I can't have that, y'all. Oof, drive me crazy. Have no fear, ladies and gentlemen, because I used to be a handyman in my former life. No, I'm just kidding. I have a bag of Allen wrenches, and hopefully this goes well. That's right, I'm moving, ladies and gentlemen, and I don't hear a doggone thing. Thank you, Jesus. I can get back to work. Yes.